is the 110 grain Speer gold bat, jacketed soft point out of the AMT AutoMag 3 with the 6-inch barrel and the milk jug test. One, two, three, four, and into the fifth. 30 carbine Speer gold dot was actually found in the fourth jug, so it must have pierced the bleach jug and then bounced back into that one. It didn't actually go into the bleach jug.